Mr. White, what do you think happens when you die?
What?
When you die, what do you think happens to your soul?
Is this a religious thing?
Are you a religious man, Mr. White?
Does that... Not really. Well, not recently.
In that case, what do you think happens after you die?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing. Is that good?
Mr. White, that is very good.
Please, call me Ed.
Excellent, Ed. Everything else seems to be in order. Welcome aboard.
Really?
Yes, we're all very excited to get a new night man.
Well, that's great, sir. When do I start?
Tonight.
Really? Just like that?
Sooner the better. Come on, I'll show you around the school.
No, that's okay. I mean, I'm sure one of the other night men could show me around.
No, that'll be quite impossible.
Why?
They all quit.
Can you tell me, why did you ask me what I think happens to you after you die?
I'm sorry?
In the interview, you asked me what I think happens to a person after they die. Why?
It's just a standard line of questioning here.
Standard? Never mind.
Abby! Abby!